No way am I recreating this classic scene from a classic movie, but I don't know if who out there remembers the movie 10. If you didn't see it, you should see it. I mean, I'm sure it's kind of funny now, but this was Ravel's Bolero. There is no singing, which I think a lot of you might be happy about. But I thought I'd model a new suit to this. Most of the music by Henry Mancini, this is Ravel's Bolero. This movie starred Dudley Moore and Bo Derek. And although her suit was flesh colored, I felt that blue was more my color. This is from a Canadian company. It's called La Cinza. And it's a naughtier version of Victoria's Secret. And last I checked, Canada wasn't really the place to be in bathing suits, but they look like they sure can make some sexy, steamy suits. What do you think? Do you like it? I feel like singing now, so we're gonna go.